Thoughts on the BlueDevilNation.net with Mason Plumlee. Mason, another season. You have to be excited. Can you talk about that?
Yeah, everybody here is excited. It's been a long preseason because this is my first time being here, both summer sessions, and I know it was for a lot of us. So, we've been here a while, and we're ready to hit the ground running.
Mason, we just spoke to Coach K. He said that he really expects you to step up, especially on offense this season. Can you talk a little bit about that?
Yeah, he's definitely put that on me, and that's my responsibility now. So, I'm looking forward to that. And at the same time, I just want to continue to shoot a high percentage like I did last year, but just be more aggressive and look for my shot a little more.
You're here with both brothers now. Miles is a senior. You're breaking your freshman in. What can you tell him from your experience that you and Miles have learned?
People always ask that, and it's hard to say because everybody's experience is different. You would have thought I would have had an advantage on Miles telling me how his freshman year was, but you really can't. You got to go through it. You can't really put into words what to expect. You can help him in workouts, getting ready for the season. And honestly, I think we've done a great job getting ready for the season. One of our conditioning tests is the mile time, and I think as a group we have one of the better mile time averages of any team since I've been here. So
you've had a lot of work in the off season, Chicago, different places, playing ball, China. Talk about how that helps you going into the season.
The best thing to do in the off season is just play. You work on your game, but you don't want to wait until the season to play. So it was great. The China trip was unbelievable. The people that put that together they did a great job. And that was beneficial to us because now we have a system in. We've played with the younger guys, and I think the younger guys, if you ask Quinn, Austin, Mike, Alex, all those guys, they say that they're more comfortable here now that they've done that.